think you'd make it past Donna Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell me I'm talking about. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. A dead end.
Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Thank you.
surprise me anymore.
Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. Shit. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me.
What a freak.
Thank you. Come on.
Ah, you again?
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Oh, yes. Bits and bobs? I see.
I've gotten some new stock.
Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. Saw you eyeing that one. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Have a wonderful adventure. Well then, feel free to peruse. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Food is life. choice. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Thank you for your patronage! Welcome, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage. I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms. To hunger is to be alive. One moment, please. Come now, I'm a merchant after all. Have a wonderful adventure.
Got a long way to go. Give a shit about your family drama. Another one? Stop it somehow. Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Welcome, Ethan. Your coin. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. This is all an investment, Ethan. Till next we meet.